Today I'll be showing you how to adjust your auto shutoff settings for the MRW series scale. In this video, I'm currently using the MRW 33. However, this process also works for the MRW 3, 7, and 15. To begin, you want to open up the function settings menu. To do that, press and hold the PCS key, then press the on key. Your display will then say either A off or A on. Using the 0 key, you can turn auto shutoff off or on.